Hey guys and everyone, welcome back to my channel. Guys, welcome back to yet another video. Thank you so much for tuning in. Very much welcome. Thank you so much for tuning in to Pilile Babla's entertainment. So if you're new and still haven't subscribed, please consider doing so. Subscribe to this channel, like the video as well, and share the video. Okay, now you guys, I want to talk about this Grootman and Gcinile story, since these two are trending. You guys, I've heard a lot about Grootman and Gcinile, and I've never done a video about them because there are some people that I don't really follow. I think I follow them, but I've never like had an interest in those two, you guys, something like that. But I think at this Gcinile lady, someone who's been dating this Grootman guy for a long time. I think they have a child together. And yeah, man, I think they have been breakups, something like breaking up and going back to each other, breaking up, something about Gcinile, you know, a Grootman. And this guy, I think I've heard about something, him being a scammer, allegedly. I've heard the guy is a scammer, allegedly, you guys, because yeah, I've watched Usim's Right a lot. I think I've watched my videos of Grootman from Usim's Right, honestly speaking. Now I see, I don't know if they are still together or they've separated, and the separation is kind of like messy. So this Grootman guy is kind of like now threatening Gcinile, and then Gcinile is now exposing this guy and he's demanding kind of like everything that he's ever bought for Gcinile, you guys, and say Gcinile must bring back everything that he's ever bought for her. Now, let me just read here from Umusa Kaula Utena. Grootman requests her baby mama Gcinile Twala to pack everything he's ever purchased for her, including the engagement ring. Amongst other things, Grootman wants every single clothing, shoes, bags, iPhone, and makeup chair from a Takealot. People were just laughing about this makeup chair thing, you guys, but the club is very expensive. I mean, for you as my ex to be demanding something like a chair just because it's from Takealot, come on. Gcinile has 4 days to return all these things, you guys. Grootman is telling Gcinile to please bring back each and everything that he has ever bought for him. Now let me see here. I think this is a screenshot. I think it's from Gcinile to Grootman, or from Grootman to Gcinile. I'm just gonna go through it, you guys. Let me see. Decided to choose myself, but still threatened for moving on and being happy. I think this is Gcinile, you guys. I think she shared a screenshot from Grootman threatening her. Let's go through it and see, you guys, because these guys are trending for now. I'm gonna need you to listen to me and carefully, okay? And once, carefully and once, okay? Not gonna say this ever again. I'm ordering you to package everything I've ever bought you with my money I hustled, scammed people to make. Okay, the money that he have hustled and the money that he have scammed people from to make you look and live better, from every single clothing, shoes, bags, to my previous engagement ring, iPhone, makeup chair I bought from Takealot, every other thing you know you never bought yourself, and send everything to me, any postnet in Cape Town, okay, in the next 3 to 4 days from now on, and send the tracking number. You really have 4 days to do as I'm asking you to, unless you want to see a side of me that you don't want me to have hits and bullets wrecking your what every week with your endless don't you guys. The screenshot I think is a card there. So that is Grootman to Gcinile, you guys. I'm funa into Zaki, you guys. Like, I wonder in the Ibiza Malindes as funa, you guys, for you to threaten someone like that, and a lady like your baby mama, the mother of your child. I'm just shocked, you guys. So Grootman is threatening Gcinile, and Gcinile exposing her baby daddy. The guy is called Grootman. He wants everything that he has ever bought for Gcinile. Let us see what people are saying here. Because people are talking about it on other comments. Someone said, I tried to not laugh, but the makeup chair from Takealot part totally paralyzed me. Imagine the chair from Takealot. There's a picture of them while they were still happy that side you guys. Angry Grootman threatens to kill Gcinile after she moved on. So I guess he is bored by the fact that Gcinile has moved on and now he just wants everything that Yena he did for Gcinile because Gcinile have someone now. Someone is asking that did he say hustled scammed people? Because he's ever trending for being a scammer. So he said everything that I've the money that I've hustled for, fought/ scammed people from. Hey, this guy has been to actually mention the fact that he's been scamming people. Someone said, what is he doing with the makeup chair? He wants it back, which means Iabiza, you guys. I do not know. So he admits he's a scammer, that is someone. Someone said, scammed people for you to look and live better. Imagine he said that, you guys. Let me see. Someone said, she has made the wise choice and chosen herself. She must gladly pack the stuff and send it because it's irrelevant to defining her. Let the guy enjoy the dresses, etc. Okay. Now, someone is asking what these people, Gcinile and Grootman, you guys. I also haven't really followed them that much, but I've heard about them. This scammer guy has been dating Gcinile, and I think the on and off of them, I've seen it online, something like that. Someone said, yo, nothing more boring than a loud man who can't control his emotions. Jealousy. Jealousy, you guys. Once you move on, they become very jealous, these guys. I do not know. Someone said, you hide this guy is very petty. And it sounds petty. I mean, I'm for also when we break up, and then you suddenly want me to give you back things that you've done for me. Let's say the money that you've gave to me, and then you want it back. What nonsense is that one? I so do not like those kind of guys. Imagine him listing things that Someone said, hey, but not, we still have guys who do that. Imagine, 2024, we still have guys who will be like, kura gets into a sort Lisa, kura gets into a sort Lisa. Like, really? It's childish, man. It's so childish. Imagine this Grootman guy. It's so childish. As I said, the man that has been scamming people. Still, in our way, you are a scammer. You've been scamming people with that money. It's not like you worked hard for it. You were scamming people. You even mentioned it yourself. In 2024, bring my things back. 2024, like really, you guys. I do not know, you guys. This is the story about Grootman, not Gcinile, you guys. Grootman is allegedly threatening Gcinile, and Gcinile exposes this guy. So I guess she's trying to say, anything that happens to me, you must know it's my baby daddy because he's been threatening me. This is the story about Grootman and Gcinile, guys. Anything happens, then I'm surely going to come back and update you on that story, since now I've reported on it. In the Ganjari, guys, what does in the comment section? Do we still have those guys, guys, 2024, you guys, who will be wanting their things back? Once you give me something, once you buy something for me, I believe it's mine. What is the nonsense of you wanting it back when it break up? Like, you bought it for me. That chair, he bought it for Gcinile. The chair belongs to Gcinile. The makeup, whatever he's mentioning there, he was buying it for Gcinile. So why is he wanting it back? 2024, do we still have those people? It's so childish and embarrassing for me. Like, honestly speaking, it's so embarrassing. But anyways, as you guys, your thoughts in the comment section, like the video, subscribe, share, until we meet again on my next upload. Bye.